Looking back, it really is the happiest I've ever been. So when it came to writing this speech, I can honestly say that it wasn't that difficult. I know that the groom is meant to talk about a few classic things that he loves about his new wife, but my list is endless because each day I find something new that I love about Tor. I love that she baby talks to anything with fur. I love that she crinkles her nose when she speaks. Come to think of it, I love the way she says nose. Noise. I love the way that she fights the urge to sleep every night when I'm reading to her, just to say I love you one last time. I love the way she looks after me, even after having a long, stressful day. I love that she must have spicy food on the hangover. I love how passionate she is about being kind to all creatures. And I love that she cries sometimes because she's just so happy. Just to name a few. The thing is, it's not just the typical things why I love Tor, it's everything in between. And I can't wait to find out what I'll fall in love with tomorrow.
Thank you. I love you with all that I am. My beautiful Princess Victoria and my newly acquired gorgeous Prince Charming Bert. Always, Mum.
This is the first day of your married life together, and we hope it is filled with love and happiness. So it gives me now great pleasure. I'm just happy to announce that you are now husband and wife.